It's the end of the day and all over Australia, people are driving home from work. Electric vehicles, EVs, arrive home and plug into charge. This is the time when the electricity grid is most under pressure. And sometimes backup power stations need to lend a helping hand. But instead of simply taking energy from the grid, what if EVs could support it? If an EV still has charge left over, that energy can help power a household, just like a home battery would. Or it can be exported back to the grid to help relieve pressure during peak hours. The EV can then charge itself overnight during off-peak times, which could help deliver savings on electricity bills. At AGL, we're passionate about creating a sustainable future. That's why we're supporting new, exciting technologies to help make energy more reliable and affordable for everyone.